commanding officer at Way Station Romeo.
They began reacting to bright lights, retreating to the dark corners. They were my friends and colleagues not so long ago.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Kaba, what's going on?
Hey!
The markers have to be stopped. And all the clues lead here.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Blood stains on the wall ahead, height.
That's no good.
They're here. Which means they're everywhere. Get a weapon for everyone. It's happening again. Everyone's dying around me.
We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
It is do or die! We're stuck without your help!
Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me?
I am a constant disappointment to those who put their faith in me most, and this is the marvelous Mr. Adventures of Homesnow. Welcome to the stream. Tonight we are going to finish off Dead Space Trilogy with the Awakened DLC, number
3. What the fuck you doing, man?
Carver.
What are you doing in my apartment?
We're not in your apartment. We're not supposed to be anywhere.
Aren't we
dead?
That doesn't make any sense! Isaac, you activated the Codex! The moon fell! We fell!
What about the alien machine? It froze the planet. It pulled a moon out of the sky. We don't know what that technology can do.
So that's it? We were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on! This can't be real! Wait, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Right.
Thank you.
Come on! Looks like this is the only way.
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Why is it way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
Maybe we didn't.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon, no more marker signal, no more necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Danik had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of their ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where are you going?
We'll find a ship quicker if we split up.
You sure that's a good idea?
Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you find a ship.
Use it. Load up just in case.
Yeah, yeah.
Look.
No.
You're dead. Hey. Hey, Nord. Oh, God, no. No fucking way. We killed you. We killed all of you. Carver. Carver, they're still here.
I know. They're over here, too.
How?
We must have missed something. I don't know.
Crazy, but we didn't stop the markers.
Oh, God. Nelly.
Isaac, we have to get back. We have to warn Earth.
We need a ship. Keep looking. Must have contacted the others before we could kill it.
Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
But I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good! Then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship!
belief in convergence cannot die.
They're hungry.
A voice has spoken to me and told me the way.
They're hungry.
We can take our place in final unity.
They're hungry.
But we must reach for it. Evacuate all remaining ships into orbit, and I will lead the way.
They're coming.
Isaac, that's our ride. We gotta find one of their ships before they're all gone.
There's gotta be some close by. We'll find one.
They are hungry. They are coming. 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 They are hungry.
Taken off. There's not gonna be any left.
Head towards the ships. Hurry!
Why? there goes another one. We're gonna get stranded down here.
It was closer. There might be more nearby.
My co-pilot just threw himself into the engine and ground the turbine to a halt. Everyone is losing their minds. I can see other ships taking off. Why won't anyone respond? If anyone can hear me, we're on the roof of the vehicle depot in the command center courtyard.
Going insane.
Oh, good. Any ships yet?
Maybe. Can you get to the vehicle depot? The one in the command center?
Yeah, I'm almost there now. Hey, I see it! Isaac, there's a ship!
Isaac! Up here!
Attacked.
You've been standing there doing nothing. I said the ship needs fuel. Hit the switch on the big tank down there.
Just a little. Oh, no.
Oh, no what?
The shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on this star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find someone up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry?
To the other ships?
One up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
Does it have a shock point drop?
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova. I'm gonna head in.
Yeah, yeah, okay. You check the bridge. I'll poke around in engineering.
Lift the lockdown?
I'm about to find out.
See what shape it's in.
Them.
Well, don't listen to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now get the fucking shock point drive. Shit.
stupid.
Okay, we gotta get out of here before you turn into a basket case. Can you reach the conning tower?
Yeah. I can use the tram to reach the midstation. I should be there soon.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, Isaac, take it easy.
Are we doing the right thing, Carver? Huh? Are we?
Don't let them into your head, man. Now look, I found the reactor. It's all rigged up. We just need the shock point drive. Can you get it?
Yeah, I can get
it. Then do that.
Yeah. I found it, Carver.
Great, now let's go home.
We're not going back. No one can.
What? Yes, we can. There's time to warn everyone. Isaac, we can save Ellie.
If any one of us returns, they'll follow. We have to destroy the shock point drive.
No! Isaac, bring the drive to the reactor. You gotta do this for me, man.
Yeah, I'll bring it to the reactor so I can throw it in. Then we blow the whole thing to hell.
No, Isaac, God! Brain has been fucked ever since the Ishimura. One way or another, I'm taking that shock point drive.
I'm not gonna let you kill Ellie.
You were just fine letting her die as Stanek's hostage.
You knew what was at stake. It's your fault the moons woke up in the first place.
Fuck you.
Future. No rebirth.
Just death. For all of us.
Now arriving. Engineering and repair.
I can't let you blow up the ship. Now you're gonna hand the shock point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Thank you.
Oh, God. You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. They're headed there right now.
Do you still have the shock point drive?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning. Reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them.
Reactor opening. Venting initiated.
Isaac, I saw the energy level spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them before the reactor overload.
Warning. Reactor capacity critical.
Discharge.
engine warmed up. I'm almost there.
Hurry up, this thing's shaking apart.
Flight control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?